What's up, guys? Always Based here. Welcome back to another Injustice 2 online matches. Let's just jump into it. Today, I'm feeling like we gotta do Robin. I'm feeling like we have to. I used to, like, Robin was my secondary. It would be Green Lantern, and then it would be Robin. Never really had a tertiary character, but, you know, I still do. I love Robin. Catwoman. Fighters approaching Metropolis. Robin is so fun to play with. I don't know. It's just his playstyle. It speaks to me. Because I love having pressure on them. I love having pressure on people. Some people just don't know what to do when it comes to that. Let's hope they don't skip the intros, though. Begin. And what did they do? That was a good one. Oh, caught me. I meant to actually grab him there so I could put him back in the corner, but it didn't work. That was a good one. Alright. Oh, that was a good one. This guy's not bad. I mean, obviously, I should. Oh, that was good. Oh, what's up with me? I should have tried to do a back three. Yeah, it is. Alright. Yeah, that was my fault. There we go. See, even when you're whiffing things, it still pressures them because they're waiting on moves. They're waiting on their perfect chance, and by the time that they see something that they want to punish, they're just like, "Oh crap." Because then they realize that they just got hit by something that they couldn't even like try. Mistake. Oh, he got hit by that. I honestly wasn't expecting him to get hit. There we go. Our Oh, that was a good one. Alright. I shouldn't have committed. I should have did an instant air jump 3, if anything. Oh, I was not expecting that. Yep, good punish. Alright. Yeah, he had to do that.
Last chance to fall in line.
I can't be tamed.
Oh, this game is intense. Oh, backdash. I backdashed and he back three. Back three woman just has no chill. Has no chill button. Nope. No filter, no nothing. Damn, this dude just, he knows when that happens. There we go. Alright, that was a good one. Maybe if I did jump back one, probably would have had a better chance of reaching. Really? Wow. Wow, all right, that caught me out of it. Wow. All right, he got me on that one. You definitely got me on that one.
Catwoman wins. Begin.
Oh. Okay, so what is going on right now? Nothing he could have done about that one. But right now, I am not looking too hot. She punished that with a back three. All right. See, that time I had that one on. I had that one on point.
My legend will eclipse yours.
Pleasure you'll never have.
There we go.
Robin wins.
Because if I keep catching her as she jumps, then it's over. If I get the air-to-airs, definitely it's over. She's probably planning on selecting a new fighter, who knows. Whoa. Ooh.
Begin.
Shit is going down. What is that? So why can she punish anything? Oh, really? That was crazy. All right. There we go. Straight domination in that round. Yup. What she thought? What did she think? Like, what do you think was going through that Catwoman player's mind? Like, that whole thing. Damn, you got the Nth metal and the Electrum. Oh, he's definitely seems to be up there on the Robin charts.
I don't have a twin.
You sure?
I will be soon.
Begin.
There you go. Nice little grab setup. Yep, I have to do something.
How's this gonna end? I'll drop you off a roof.
All right. Alright, yeah. Alright. He definitely had that one.
Robin wins.
I could have possibly made a comeback, but you know, things happen.
Begin.
People make mistakes. So just take the transition. Couldn't do anything about that one. Come on. Alright, let's see what I can do. Yeah, he knew. He knew what he was doing.
Robin wins.
Alright. I'm not going down without a fight, that's for sure. Well, I'm making mistakes. That was a good conversion. I keep on doing that after that. There we go. I should have just let that roll. Oh, I wasn't blocking that one. Alright.
Robin wins.
Well, that was a loss. You're not at least gonna have the Superman logo on. Don't understand why you wouldn't. That one is literally the best emblem in the game.
Why is my father still alive? Sometimes we have to compromise. Not as long as I'm around.
Not as long as I'm around. Yeah, things are happening at the moment, and they are things that are not looking good for me. Come on.
Stay down.
Things are not looking good at the moment. Okay, wait. So is that mid or is that... I'm confused. Is his forward two still a mid or is it high?
Superman wins.
Because right now it seems like my lack of knowledge is like fucking me up. Because I'm thinking if I'm crouching, I'm doing down 1-2, that it'll go like straight past. All right, can't do anything about that. Oh, come on. Come on, you got me. How? There we go. Little bit of pressure and he can't handle it.
The pain isn't over yet.
No, it's not. Ah, come on. I was ducking that. There we go. There we go.
Robin
wins. I don't know what's up with me. It's been a minute since I've played Robin. I know I've been kind of like making excuses for like every other character, but here's the thing. It's not really excuses because I only play Green Lantern, really. I would love to branch out to other characters, but it's just like it's a lot harder for me to branch out to different characters and all that stuff. But, you know, I'm trying. Other than that, I think I'm going to play some Green Lantern soon because I miss my boy. I miss my bro, Hal Jordan.
I got a prediction.
Share it with me.
Oh, what type of shit is this? Thank you. There we go. Oh, come on.
He can't save you.
Oh, that's not a sign there. Oh, that was a good one. That was honestly, I find that to be some dickhead shit. Alright, well, lag spikes mixed with zoning that I am having trouble dealing with. It's all cool though. It's all cool, I guess. I mean, unless you want to be a dick because you realize you're losing. So you just go to. Come on. Really? Really? Catching me out of it every time. Jesus.
But it is a supplement.
All right. Yeah. All right. Well, two L's and a W. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when Dr. Fate comes for you? Or actually doesn't come for you, but stays away from you the whole game. Well, GG's to this guy. But that's it for this episode of Injustice 2 Online Matches. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like and leave your thoughts down in the comment section below. And subscribe for more daily Injustice 2 content. It's been always based. I'll see you guys later.